At the opposite end of the Pentagon, well out of harm's way, Defense Secretary Donald Rumsfeld was at his desk.
Secretary Rumsfeld was in his office at the time the plane hit the Pentagon and proceeded down towards the impact point in the building. It actually went outside the building and was helpful in getting several people that were injured onto stretchers.
It was 4 hours before the fire is brought under control and rescuers enter the building.